play tonight?
We'll see. It's going to be coach's decision.
It is the coach's decision. Is there anything physically, though, holding you back? Is there anything that might play into his decision?
No, I feel good, and I'm ready to go.
Are you surprised that it cleared up as quickly as it did?
It was a big win.
You know, we got great trainers and good doctors here, so they did a great job, and I think it was the right thing to do, you know, six couple of days, and I got 4 days rest, and I did the stuff what I supposed to do, and I feel much better now.
As you watched the team play the other night, what was going through your mind?
I was so nervous, but the way guys play, I knew they were going to win. It was unbelievable team effort, and they didn't give them any chance, so hopefully tonight we'll play the same way.
Lou said this cropped up in the middle of last series. Was it just a matter that Sunday it just got to the point where you weren't doing anybody any good?
Yeah, but you know, when you feel like you can only cause the team, not you can't do anything good for that. So that's where you got to make that decision. And you know, Pete, he put Petey on the right side on the fourth line, and he did an unbelievable job. I think power play was really good. They were moving the puck well. He's got a couple of great opportunities, so they did a great job.
How difficult was that for you to make a decision like that?
It's tough, you know, especially in playoffs, and you want to play, but like I said, when something bothers you, it's better to sit a couple days and regroup and get doctors do their thing and feel better and play better.
Did you do like rehab? What kind of work did they do to you?
It's, you know, Bill Magic.
Pardon me?
Little magic.
Little magic?
Yeah.
If you estimate how healthy are you, 90% right now, 95%?
We'll see tonight. The game going to show. You know, I'm ready to go, and nothing bothers me. So I want to be back as how I was playing all season long.
Did it ever run through your mind, Ilya, of sitting those extra 3 days so you could have a full week off and resting in 3 more days to go to game 4?
You know, why would you sit there and rest if you feel better and you're ready to go? So, you know, now it's Pete. He will decide what he wants to see in the lineup tonight. And, you know, it's always nice to see another option.
You know, is this something that you're going to have to take care of in the offseason? You just got to get through the playoffs?
Hopefully not. So, we'll see. You know, you never know. Hockey is a contact sport, and injuries can happen anywhere and with anybody. So, you just have to play and prepare yourself best as you can, and make sure you warm up good and do all the right things for the game.
Did something specific happen that started it? Did it cause it originally? Did you feel it happen in a game or anything like that? Or?
No, it's happened in the first couple of games against Florida. So then I feel a little better, then it's getting worse and worse. So then we just decide to shut it down for a couple of days and make sure we take care of it and go forward.
Have you actually come out and said what it is yet? Because there's lots of speculation out there.
But it's lower body, so it's a lot of parts in the lower body. And, you know, especially in the playoffs, you don't want to say exactly what you got because the other team couldn't take advantage of it. But like I said, I'm 100% back now, and you know, now I'm going to feel only better.
It's just that first couple of steps that it was where it showed up, with that ability to get the first couple of strides going, is that where it really was the most?
Yeah, and you know, when something bothers you, you can't skate the way you are, and that's when you get frustrating because coach, you want to see, you know, from you the same thing what you do all year long, and when you're not capable to do that, then you gotta go and tell that you know, it's better to put some healthy body there, and they did a great job.
If you play, are you on the fourth line?
We'll see. I'll play anywhere, so you know, wherever it takes to get back in the lineup, I'll do that.
What do you think of the where the series is now? What do you think about this series?
I think we're in good shape, and you know, tonight's definitely a big game in front of our home crowd. I think it'll be a loud building, and we know what to do to beat those guys. We got to be in control of our emotions, and play the way we played last game.
When you were playing with it, how was it affecting you, your game? What did you see that you weren't able to do?
No, I think everybody saw that I couldn't skate this the way I used to. So, you know, you guys all were talking about it, and I just was trying to go through that. I thought, you know, we got a couple of days between this series and stuff, so it's going to help, but it didn't. And that's why we decided to do that. What we did.
Did you make that decision, or did somebody talk you?
No, you know, doctors, trainers, coaches. General manager, everybody, all together.
And today, was that a test? Was that the first time you've been on the ice? Or?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Right, so I got 2 days off, feel good, well rested, ready to go.